Pre-advertising.
Pre-advertising.
Yeah, we all get it. And hardly anybody in this room is using it. I think one or two people are using it, as we'll see from your profiles later. You know, Rena used it, there's a great story behind Rena's, but you can change it all the time. So I use it to promote, for example, my dates in Hong Kong last week and my final recommendation. And I change it constantly. It's a moving billboard. It's like having a picture or front page in the Straits Times or Channel News Asia or in Raffles Place. You know, I change it, I keep it the same all the time, people get bored. People look at your profile, you want to supply them, it's free advertising. I like when Jane does this, humility is the new power. You get a picture of her on stage, her book, and her branding. Really simple. And what I'm doing here, transforming leaders and cultures. He's a TED talker. He's got two books, so you get that feel from his brand. Like what Cyril does here, he's just gone straight from the big stage. He's a big public speaker. And Van Hoos is a very energetic public speaker. He comes across in this picture. You never guess he was American, would you? And Helen here. She does books. She produces books for other people. So these are all the clients that she does books for. Very cleverly put all her clients up there. Really cool. I like Dr. Jeff here. I had lucky enough to see him in a talk. He's a photographer at National Geographic. So he used one of his pictures in the background. Very straightforward, but very impactful. And the mobile version is different. LinkedIn, unfortunately, doesn't do a dynamic version like your website. So you have to really take care of what you can see on your mobile, your tablet, and your laptop. They're different. So you have to arrange for a gap. So I deliberately have to put mine quite far aside, so on the laptop it looks like I've got lots of black space, but actually I'm looking at the mobile, where half the users actually use it, and making sure that the people see my logo and my strapline at the same time. And you really have to think through